Just a quick update on the George Floyd case. Former officer Derek Chauvin, if that's how you say his name, he is now being charged with murder and manslaughter. He is the guy who had his knee on Floyd's neck and apparently killed him. So it's going to be interesting to see his sentence, and I hope he gets the maximum punishment. All right. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and have a great day.